gums are bleeding. Outside she reads, outside she's reading the evacuation procedure out loud. Close her off, my health receding. Somewhere she dreams, somewhere she's dreaming the Caribbean. Make a leap, breath. But dispose of a generation, and all of the mountains rumble knowing. I order a collider and sit, count my dollars and watch eagles soar in a circle.
So 8 months ago, I decided I wanted to make a film unlike all the rest of my videos. This one would be longer, cover a much larger time span, and hopefully just take shape as I kept going. And I did it. I managed to commit myself to such an extensive project, and I hope this film gives you a better idea of me and my life. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Finn, and I live in Spokane, Washington. I'm originally from the Bay Area in California. My interests surround outdoor sports like mountain biking and snowboarding and scootering, but my main passion lies in the documentary of it all through photo and video. The winter between 2018 and 19 was spent a lot at Schweitzer, a mountain resort that everyone in my group of friends retreats to every weekend from December to April. For the first time, I really got a sense of what it was like up there, and experienced the laid-back, simple weekend spent at the mountain. I made a little video up there for myself, and helped the group film and edit a big ski film that will probably continue into next year. I met lots of new people up there, and definitely made this winter the best one I've had so far in Spokane. Unfortunately though, the season ended with my friend Ben tearing his ACL. He's all good though.
Last weekend of the season.
Yeah, for Artiste Clothing, you were fourth.
An hour ago, Tully wasn't going to do the pond skim, and now he's contemplating backflipping into it.
There's a little bit of a lip.
A little bit, not backflippable though, huh?
A guy front flipped earlier.
Go Tully! Backy! Back!
Hey, you know what?
Hey, you did it.
What are we doing right now, Tully?
Racing a cardboard thing. It's gonna win. No, it's not gonna win.
So this is the bluff. This is where we ride bikes and stuff. And it's really close to everybody's houses, so it's quite convenient for any of our endeavors. Like this. We've been spending the last like hour and a half making jumps on bikes.
Yeah, it's pretty sick out here. We're just building these pipelines.
Day 5 of restoration out here.
Come down through here. You've got this one. Gap. This whole thing. There.
Tiny little berm.
Jump you do all the way. Here. Hit this drop over the trail into there. With more berm, more jumps down that way.
Let's run it!
Matching hats, look at that. Now we're at this place I kind of rediscovered, again, Browns Mountain. We're out here with Tully, Bryn,
Jacob, Camille, and enjoying the sunset.
It's great, look at our hats.
Camille's from Sandpoint, so that's like 2 hours away.
Go on!
She's coming here for the big Blues Day race that happens every year in Spokane,
Heck freaking doodle, yeah, Mike.
Do you wanna break it?
So I was just here, but I didn't really explain. I just kind of rediscovered this place, and it's pretty cool. It's like better than the bluff, in my opinion, which you saw earlier.
It's only water, it's only water.
Hey! How's it going?
Here he comes.
Oh, hi.
We made it out to Fish Lake. Never been here, but pretty cool, I guess. What do you think of Fish Lake?
Dang dandy idea.
Look at that, classic Spokaneite thing.
I'm so proud. This is the happiest day of my life.
Yeah, he's great. Yeah, I'll take that.
Not a girl.
You just hang on to him because.
Oh my God!
Watch out for his feet. They're kind of spiky. Okay, fine. Oh, he's off.
Hi. I suppose I tend to film these things for this video, just because I think it's a good idea to... Look at that guy. Look at this kid.
What's your name, young son?
My name's James.
Hi, James. Wanna hop in our car?
Out here in the most un-Spokane location for Spokane, very west coast. Obviously you can't tell in video, but that's the slipperiest log crossing ever. So I'm assuming you just saw that B-roll. This is actually my grandparents' backyard. Pretty cool, they got this massive tree back here along with some others back there.
This is actually Memorial Day weekend. Exactly 3 more weeks left of school until summer. We're just on a family trip to the west coast of the state, just to see family and all that.
Holy shit, that thing's huge.
What?
Like
that's
black.
Oh, I'm just pounding right now. No, I can't do it, because I'm under pressure.
Yo,
That was awesome.
Bro, I'm freaking pumped, bro. Hopefully I don't have to do summer school, but we never know.
I'm in Oakland, trying to find Gabe and Jimmy right now, but yeah, I'll explain later. Silent, so.
Oh, okay, it's not loud.
Check it out. We're all here. It's Jake.
I'm Gabe.
The
rest of this place is so good. The next song is Tamba.
Gabe, I was this close to the drop of these 74.
So since I feel like everybody's sick of my voice in this video, Gabe, you want to explain some stuff?
Okay, so basically right now we're getting pizzas, but I don't know what's taking so long. And then we're going to eat pizzas. We might go up to the tower, but probably not. I think we're just going to sit on the roof.
The tower maybe being this. Okay, that's all. I'm going to show them. Just a picture of it.
Okay, and so we might do some, have a roof jumping session to the pool, and then after that, we might chill in the hot tub or just sit and watch sunset from the roof. We don't know.
This is Santa Fe, California. This is where I grew up. This is where I discovered making videos, scootering, snowboarding, and made friends I still have today. I've known Gabe for 10 years now.
I we gotta leave, take down some summertime.
You should shoot a monochrome sequence just for this.
That's kind of stupid, but okay.
Dude, can we take a photo with all of us at the same time?
Yo. You got someone coming. You're spitting game.
This reminds me of the good old days walking around downtown.
You gotta leave, take down some summertime.
This is Bo.
Hey, friends.
He does stuff like this. We're about to go prepare for a...
I spent 7 minutes trying to find my flip-flops. I couldn't find them, so I wore my dad's camping Crocs.
We're about to go get some supplies, food, and shelter. We're going to spend the night on this tower.
What?
Can't hear your eggs.
Yeah, we can. We need to keep them...
No.
Do I actually have to do this?
I'm good.
Yeah, just do it.
Being responsible adults is kind of difficult. Hey, we got cookies. How are we doing? We're sweaty as all hell, but we're glad that we're up here because the hard work is done.
There's a little bit of wind. I don't
want to. It's alive. It's not like it's never been.
My house is like.
What? This is ridiculous. Here there's a bit more light, the fog is like extra pretty. A short night's sleep rather than a long night, but a short night's sleep. Worth it though.
Is it elongation?
How many hours of sleep did you get?
Less than one.
Wait, we had like a whole conversation.
You have to take like a single photo.
Yeah.
We're out here in the Marin Headlands. I hear Gabe complaining about it too.
I got stung again.
I got stung 3 times.
What by what?
Because wasps and yellow jackets.
I guess that was a warning. Trying to do a roof gap and then just got attacked by bees. Oh my face. I hear the face.
Yeah, it's the most aggressive wasp I've ever seen.
Thank you.
This is my last week in California. I'm with my family at a little gathering at this incredible house in Sea Ranch, California. I love California, it's my second home, but I'm ready to go back to Spokane.
What's up, where are you guys headed?
We're vlogging.
Vlogging?
We're vlogging, we're out here, we're going to Sandpoint.
What's back there?
Finn.
Hey.
Ben, oh, with the driver.
Have fun, be careful.
We will.
Okay.
Bye, FA. My dread is sticking out again. We're off.
My cold-hearted child, tell me how you feel. I'm back in Spokane now, and we're in this crazy lightning storm. Like, right above us.
I'd be like right on top of you. Like, spoke onto the wheel.
Oh, my cold-hearted child, tell me where it's all gone. So I just got back from Glacier yesterday, and I am now going on a little camping trip with the boys. All right, first stop of this trip, little rope swing. Your eyes are fading, turn up the sound. We used to run, I'd never come down.
I was just kind of dropped, like, don't even like jump up, just kind of.
I'm just worried about this rock.
You won't hit that rock. Well,
I might.
This is a little platform up there.
Dude, that would suck if you like.
Yeah, I know.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Ready? 5, 4, 1. Yeah. Yeah. Feel even more how our hands are cold, I show no
hot quiet talks from the pools at night. I just tell them, these young men, I had the same hair as that fucking kid there. There's 100, 200 people here back in the, you know, my high school years. But a few of them come up here, we go down there. Video. Yeah, we'd be all fucked up on, I should say. We used to ride a bicycle, pull our fucking asses off, launch it off this son of a bitch. It looks good. I don't see a lot of garbage. I hate spray paint. We never did this shit.
No.
Gives a fuck there. Who you are.
Bro. My mom would be proud of me for cutting like this.
So apparently Tully is 15 minutes out, but knowing him, he's probably 2 hours out, so.
Yes, no he's not. We don't have service, so.
Dude, he hasn't even left Spokane.
As predicted, Tully is still not here. It's been an hour, so. No signal, no way to contact him.
Dude, this man, bro. 2 hours we've been sitting here.
So that probably is one of the prettiest drives I've ever been on.
3. Just woke up and not looking too dry outside. So.
That's not the line, dog.
Oh, you brute! You monster! You thing! In that order!
Listen to the story!
Baseline sound like the tedium of every day. Behold the receding gum line of the middle way. Can't take a shower with the toilet seat up. I'm not at full power to fight demons when they creep up. One day, I will own a raincoat and make creme brulee and stain bowls, wearing nothing but a green smock. Went to the pawn shop with a lockbox full of G-Shocks. I need to return these for reasons I can't explain. I know
I don't like the fairness. I think it's... No pun intended.
Dispenser leaves for the journey. I'm telling you everything I know with the metronome about metronomes. Chatbook was slapped full of meta poems. Bug catcher with the metapod. Let me tell you the very next.
Off, I think.
A little muddy today.
Artiste season something.
Yeah, it's winter. Please buy everything.
This drop's gonna be cool. So the date is September 28th. I've been woken up by snowfall. What is Spokane?
It's snowing! It's September what? 28th!
Who's next?
Should I do like 15 seconds?
Oh, this is sick though!
Harder!
Alright, so I guess freezing cold before school sunrise is becoming a bit of a routine now, so I'm okay with that. After many hours, it's finally been done. The fall and winter drop for Artiste has just been released, and it feels good.
Don't you like when you flee?
Ben!
Good.
I don't know.
I like the haircut.
James.
Thank you.
And you
skated
yesterday.
Totally.
No. Nice to meet you.
Opening weekend.
I didn't bring the hash browns for Tully this time.
The light just opened up.
It is.
She's had family in town.
Yes. No!
Yeah. I heard about it. I heard about it. It's not in your class. What's the function of a test?
Yeah, it's right there.
Same time, it was really dramatic.
In the picture.
Can't hear
you.
Look
who showed up,
yeah,
boys.
I can't.
Oh. Yo, what video is this going in?
This is going in the big one.
Ended weekend!
This
I
right
thought
here.
I was gonna miss it.
This right here, this is my son. Isn't he great? He's growing up into such a strong little man.
Mom, you're embarrassing me.
Why are we in the hallway?
Yeah, why are we all in the hallway?
I'm gonna find your button. I probably look sick.
I think I may have documented the best year of my life so far. Whether you got something out of this or not, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm certainly glad I stuck with it. I kept finding new inspiration in everything constantly, and that was the biggest challenge, was keeping a theme. I tried to input new styles and mold the film to my ideas, but in reality, what am I supposed to do with the truth? Change it?
Look at all these moss.
You want to throw rocks at it?
Better Dino Grange.
Yes.
We're about to go ride.
We're about to go ride.
Schweitzer Mountain Bike Park.
Schweitzer Mountain Bike Park.
And we're doing the films for the edits for some Instagram whatnot.
Hey, we didn't jump into C-Space. C-Space jumped into us.
After a short night, we're back here.